Now, with my students, in our last lecture, we have learned about prime numbers and prime factorization. To refresh our memories, we recall the definition of prime factorization. Prime factorization of a number means number is expressed as a product of prime factors. As I told you that there are two methods to solve a composite number into prime factors. These methods are table method and tree method. Let us consider a number 24. We can solve this number by using table method is as. First prime number which divide 24 is the 2. When 24 is divisible by 2, the answer is 12. Now, 12 is divisible by 2, the answer is 6. When we divide the 6 prime number, the smallest prime number, which is 2, the answer given is 3. Same like this, a tree method. We can write the prime factors of 24 as 2 multiply by 2 multiply by 2 multiply by 3 multiply by 1. And in index notation, we can write the prime factors as 2 raised to power 3, which means 2 is multiplied 3 times. And 3 is multiplied only 1 time and 1 is also in 1 time. Before starting exercise, we can solve this table. In this table, 3 columns are there. First column shows numbers, second working, and third are the factors of these numbers. In first row, we can show number 1. As we see that number 1 is only divisible by 1, that's why its factor is only 1. Same like this, when consider we number 2, 2 has only 2 factors, 1 and 2 itself, which means that 2 is the prime number. Then 3, 3 also has 2 prime factors, which is 1 and 3. Same like this, 4, 4 has 3 prime factors, 1, 2 and 4. Same like this, up 20 we can see all prime factors of the numbers. In group A, there are the numbers which has only one factor, and in group B, there are those numbers which has the only two factors, and in group C, there are composite numbers. As we see in group B, there are numbers which has only 2 prime factors, which means these are all are prime numbers. And in group C, all are the composite numbers because all of numbers are divisible by 2 or more than 2 factors, prime factors. Same like this, 0 is divisible by 1, 2, 3, 4. We can divide 0 with any number, and 0 has an infinite number of factors, means 0 is divisible by any number.